Okay, so here we go. You're W, and it's that. There it is. So I need to open allow port 32,400 on TCP. So up here, it's quite simple. You can just go add, and this do simple, and then we call it Plex. Oh, spell it correctly. Our protocol, we only need TCP. So it's just put TCP, and the port is 324000. Is that enough zeros? Too many zeros. Okay, and then close, and then click add, and it's in. And then now you've got your firewall. Now you can switch this off. This is just like the overlay. The firewall's not going to stop, but basically it's on. So just close it. And now that's running. Now I've got an open port for Plex. Really, really simple to manage. And also it allows you to very quickly, because there are commands where you can type verbose something or other and lists all your firewall ports. So we just bring it back up again, quick apps. And then we go to firewall and then put that back in. And it's up here again. So, okay, now I want to remove it. I don't want that anymore. Let's just get rid of that one. And then I want to remove it again. And you're back. And these rules will stay when you reboot. So let me just close that. So that's firewalls. And it's ridiculous, but it's so easy to do on a Mac. You just open a port up. I mean, the Macs, when you first installed them, I think the firewall was switched off by default.